Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing an eyeshadow tutorial for you on this look using the new Anastasia Beverly Hills Modern Renaissance palette. And for my highlighter today, I'm going to be using the new Glow Kit in Sun Dipped. This is a really pretty palette. I own the palette in That Glow, and I really love the quality of these powders. I'm sorry. So I knew automatically when I saw this one come out that I wanted it when I saw the colors. So I'm just going to show you how the palette looks. And these are the shades. And you have Bronze, which is one of the darkest shades, Summer, which is the lightest shade, Tourmaline, and Moonstone. And I'm just going to really quickly swatch these for you guys. I'm just going to do finger swatches. This is Summer. This is Bronze. This is Tourmaline. And this is Moonstone, which is what I'm wearing today. And just to show you how the swatches look on dark skin, I'll go ahead and swatch these on my arm. So this one is Summer. This one is Bronze. This one is Tourmaline. And this one is Moonstone. So that is how the swatches look. And moving right along to the palette, I'm pretty sure there are swatches all over the internet for this palette. So I'm just going to show you how the palette looks. This is the outside of the palette. It's like kind of like a suede packaging. So you really have to be careful when you're doing your makeup with this palette because, yeah, it'll get dirty really easy. So this is the inside of the palette. It comes with one of her brushes. And I'll just show you this palette up close. There you go. This palette comes with more matte shades than the Self-Made palette, but I kind of just mixed the two palettes together when I did this look. But nonetheless, I really do love both of the palettes. Now, unlike her other palettes, the Modern Renaissance palette is permanent. So if you don't want to spend the $42 on this palette right now and you really want it, you do have the option to wait because this palette is permanent. And it retails for $42. And the Glow Kit in Sun Dips. Now, I think the other two are permanent, but this one is limited edition, and this one retails for $40. So if you are interested in Sun Dip, then I will go ahead and get my hands on it before it sells out, because you know she probably won't restock them when they sell out, because this one is a limited edition. Don't forget that all products used in today's video will be listed in the description box down below, as well as a website as to where both of these palettes can be purchased. And don't forget that when my channel reaches 1,000 subscribers, I will be having a giveaway. So don't forget to like, comment, and hit that subscribe button for more videos from me. So if you guys are interested in seeing how I created this look using the Anastasia Beverly Hills Sun Dipped palette and the Modern Renaissance palette, then just keep on watching. All right guys, so first I'm gonna start off by priming my eyes with my Lorac Pro Behind the Scenes Primer. And then I'm gonna go in with my MAC Paint Pot in Laying Low. Alright, next up, to set my paint pot in place, I'm going to be using my Laura Mercier Translucent Setting Powder. Alright, then jumping into the palette, for my first transition color, I'm going to be using the shade Raw Sienna. And I'm just going to take this shade and use it as my transition color today. All
Alright, next I'm going to go in with the shade Realgar. And it's going to take this shade and put it right above the Raw Sienna. Alright, next we're going to go directly into the crease with the shade Love Letter, and it's just a really pretty pink. And I'm going to go directly in the crease with this with a Morphe M441, I think. And then I'm just going to take the shade Venetian Red, and I'm going to place this all on the lid, leaving the inner part blank. Alright, next I'm just using a blending brush just to blend that in and make sure there are no harsh edges. And then I'm going to go into my Anastasia Beverly Hills Self-Made palette. And because I wanted a gold in the inner corner, I'm going to use the shade Self-Made. And I'm just using the brush that came with the palette to pack that color on the inner corner. Alright, now I'm going to be going in with the Anastasia Single Shadow in the shade Noir. And it's just a really, really matte black. And I'm just going to use this to smoke out the outer V, but I'm just going to use it with a light hand because I don't want to make it too deep. Alright, next I'm just using a blending brush just to blend that in and make sure there are no harsh edges. Alright, next up for my brow bone, I'm going to take the shade Tempera. I'm just going to place that color on the brow bone and take the same blending brush that I used for my transition color and blend that in together just to make sure it blends seamlessly. Alright, next I'm going to go in with my eyeliner, my favorite eyeliner, my Kat Von D Tattoo Liner in the shade Trooper. And I don't know what happened to the clip of me doing my doing my under eye, but here I am just using my Black Up cold pencil and I'm just going to line my bottom lash line. And the rest of the footage got lost. So I just pretty much repeated the same steps on the bottom that I did on the top. And now I'm going to be using my Black Radiance blush in Raspberry. Alright, next up for my highlighter, I'm going to be using the Anastasia Beverly Hills Sun Dip Palette. And I'm going to be taking the shade Moonstone, and I'm going to highlight with that today. Alright, next we're going to be taking the shade, I think it's Sunset, and I'm just going to put this in my inner tear duct. Alright, next up for the lips, I'm going to be using my Jordana Lip Liner in Coco Loco. And for my lips today, I'm going to be using my Anastasia Beverly Hills Lip Gloss in the shade Vintage. Alright, next up I'm going to set my face with some Urban Decay setting spray. And that completes the look. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos from me. Until the next video.